It's going to start taking sharp eyes to see where I've put in modern farmland and where I still only have irrigation. Because the railroad tracks make it kind of hard to see anything. I do want to complete the continent before I start shipping these engineers and settlers out, though, ideally. Because I'd like to use all of them on the next continent that I settle. Okay, I got a destroyer. Might as well get an offshore platform to make the support better. Manufacturing plant. Yeah, now the productivity is a little bit better. Let's see what we got. No, we don't want engineers anymore. We've got, well, we don't have any air support, any fighter cover. So that's important. Gotta add that. Alright. What is this? Yeah, I'll finish the port facility and then address the pollution issue, I guess. Alright, fuel. If we had a offshore platform. Actually, no. Better idea. We have an airport array. So we need fighter cover. Alright, so build some riflemen right away. Actually, I don't have to buy them. I can disband the phalanxes. Well, no, I do have to buy them, but they're cheaper this way. And we're missing a sewer system, so we'll put that in, I guess. Future Technology 5. Future Technology 6. All right. Solar plant, perhaps. The discontented citizens are an ongoing concern here. Actually, what I can do, I know I don't have enough SS structural, so I'll do one of those. All right, so solar panel. I'll go to structural. Complete it. So we have one solar panel. And we need a few more. All right. Not a lot to say here, I'm just modernizing the farmland as planned. So we got a destroyer now. We have some pollution issues here, so let's see what we can do about those.